Welcome to the online class of AIS. I am Sharmishtha Dash, your maths teacher. Today I am going to start with exercise 3D, that is factorization of polynomial based on square of a trinomial. So let's get started. Exercise 3D, that is square of a trinomial. The main formula that we are going to use, that is x plus y plus z whole square is equal to x square plus y square plus z square plus 2xy plus 2yz plus 2zx. By applying this formula, we will be solving the sum. Number 1. Expand. We are going to solve one part 1. A plus 2b plus 5c whole square. This is given. So, I'll be applying the above mentioned formula. This is my x, this is my y, and this is my z. So, first x square, that means a square, because a is my x, plus y square. So, y means 2b. So, 2b whole square plus z square. So, z square means that is 5c whole square plus 2 into x means a into b, that is 2xy. So, x means a, y means 2b. So, 2 into a into 2y plus 2 into y, so over here y means 2b, into z. Z means 5c plus 2 into 5c into a. So we have got a square plus 4b square plus 25c square plus 2 into first one is 2 into x into y, so 2 into a into 2b. So I have got from a square 2b whole square means 4 square plus 5c whole square means 25c square plus 2 into 2, that is 4ab plus 2 2s are 4, 5 4s are 20 bc plus 10ac. This is my answer. Now number 3, 4x square plus 9y square plus 16z square plus 12xy minus 24yz minus 16zx. Now we have to use the formula x plus y plus z whole square, that is x square plus y square plus z square plus 2xy plus 2yz plus 2zx. Now this is not in the form of x plus y plus z whole square. So, I have to reduce it in the form of x plus y plus z whole square. So, 4x square means 2x whole square plus 9y square means 3y whole square plus, okay, 4z whole square. Now the thing is that over here you can see that one is plus sign, over here minus sign, over here also minus sign. That means x and y both should be in plus sign. That is why I am getting this plus sign back. So 2 into 2x into 3y, because this is my x, this is my y. Now plus sign only I am giving. 2 into 3y, I have already given positive sign. Into minus 4z I am writing, because plus minus I will be getting this minus back. So over here also I am giving this minus sign. Again plus 2 into zx. So this is my z, that is minus 4z into 2x. Now see, 2 into 2 means 4, 4 into 3, 12. 12xy I have already got. 2 into 3, that is 6. 6 into 4, 24. Plus minus minus. So 24yz. Over here, 2, 4s are 8, 8, 2s are 16. So 16 I have got, zx also I have got. Plus minus minus sign I have got. So I have got x square, y square, z square plus 2xy plus 2yz plus 2zx. That means 2x plus 3y minus 4z whole square. This is my answer. Or I can also write it in this way, 2x plus 3y minus 4z in bracket 2x plus 3y minus 4z. As whole square has been given, so I can write out it in this form. This is my answer. We are going to solve sum number 7, part 1. 99 whole square. So this gives you, this I can write down as 100 minus 1 whole square. So 100 minus 1 means 99. So I am not bringing any extra term. So this can be expressed as a minus b whole square. A minus b whole square formula is a square. That is 100 square minus 2ab. 2 into 100 into 1. Plus b square. So this gives me 10,000 minus 200 plus 1. So minus 200, this gives me 1089. This is my answer, 9801. So here we come to the end of this exercise. Hope you understood. Thank you, students.
Good luck to you.